Now, we will do this sum. A metal cube of side 11 cm is completely submerged in water contained in a cylindrical vessel with diameter 28 cm. Find the rise in level of the water. So the cylinder I have drawn here, you see, cylinder's diameter is 28 given. You see here diameter given. So its radius will be half of diameter, that is 14 cm. And this is a cube. You see, this is cube shape. This cube, we have to drop it in the cylinder. Then find the rising level of water. Water level will rise. Now water level will rise. That volume of water will be equal to the volume of this cube. Rising water will be equal to the volume of the cube. So that water's volume, that water is in the form of a cylinder because it is inside the cylinder. So volume of water is equal to volume of cube. That is why I have written here, according to the question, volume of cube equal to volume of cylinder. Now volume of cube, that is A cube. A is the side of the cylinder. I have written this is 11 cm. In the question, it is given here. And cylinder formula is pi r square h. Here r is given and h we have to find out. A cube, that is 11 square, pi value 22/7. And r is equal to 14. You see here I calculate 14, 28 by 2, that is 14. And h is left. So you have to find h. So this one you take it down and calculate. So this is the height of the rise in level of water it is coming. Height, that is rise in water level. That is the sum.